New protection is coming to pumps in Port Charlotte to keep thieves from stealing your credit card information at gas stations. New locks are about to be installed at the Pick and Run on Peachland Boulevard. Four skimmers were discovered recently there. And just yesterday, we reported two skimmers were found at the Pick and Run on US 41. That is now six skimmers in Charlotte this week, despite the strict new rules in place to protect people at the pump.
This is crazy. These people who do this, they ought to put their damn brains to work trying to cure cancer.
She's not the only person upset. NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio is live after talking to people whose card were hit by these skimmers. So frustrating.
After the sheriff's office found the four skimmers at this pick and run last night, the owner tells me he had no choice but to call up a locksmith to take a look at every single one of his pumps. But that's still too late for one driver we spoke to.
I was a little upset with myself for letting it happen because I'm always the person telling everybody, pay inside, pay inside.
Jessie Minns was in a rush and quickly paid for gas with her debit card at this pick and run, a mistake she won't let happen again.
You know, when you have kids, you need your money, it's a pain.
She noticed a fraudulent charge and now knows her card was compromised by a skimmer.
$50, I got lucky. I know a lot of people, like my girlfriend this morning, 200.
After a call from a driver to check out the station Wednesday night, the sheriff's office found security tape peeled back at one pump, and after checking them all, four skimmers.
We're trying. That's all I can tell you. We're trying.
I don't know if the gas stations can even do anything about it because they probably don't even know about it half the time. These people are slick.
The station's owner says new pumps are coming in a month with internal anti-skimming devices.
It costs a lot of money, you know, over 100,000. So, but we have to do for the customers, you know.
But Minns isn't taking any chances.
I go inside every single time. Doesn't matter what kind of rush I'm in.
If you plan on using a debit card at the pumps, make sure to run it as a credit. That's the best way to protect yourself if you plan on not using cash. Right now, the Economic Crimes Unit is still investigating this case. I'm reporting live in Port Charlotte, Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.